So let's try this full cooldown reduction build with Shell Bell and Energy Amplifier with 7 Black Emblems. And I intended to play Sur and Amnesia. Of course, Shell Bell also healing when you are on full HP, which is amazing, right? Oh, cool Squirtle. Cool Squirtle. Wow, Kanto starters. Nice. How's Pika? Doing Pika stuff. Oh, but you have experience share. Great. That's good. That's good. Experience share, Scopelands, and Assault Vest. Not the worst build I saw. It's working somehow, it's working somehow. Oh. Support Pika is cooking. Yes, but he's missing Spoon. I have Spoon. Okay, they are still fine. Support Pika is down. Showing dominance by pressing Amnesia on full health. Oh, a lot of enemies.
Here's Johnny!
Oh, Charizard. Oh, wow, 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 wow. I support Pikachu. Where are you? Okay, I think I will just stay on Go Zone just in case. Oh. Good job, Ninetales! Nice! Big Unite! Double kill, amazing. Triple kill, nice, Ninetales, let's go! Bottom objective would be cool. Don't give up. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm not planning to give up anytime soon. Where is it? Gyarados?
It's unfair.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
Oh, that was nice, it. Vengeance! Vengeance, Gyarados! That was a vengeance! Okay, regenerating back.
I'm in danger!
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm fine. I'm not losing that. I don't know, you might move. Oh, good job, now we need to score. MVP! Ooh! Ooh, cooldown, Slowbro rocks! Not too shabby, not too shabby. Good job, everyone.